there, friends. Earlier today, I mentioned cutting off the ends of these Allen wrenches, and I'm here to tell you I was wrong. Check it out. When you have these sweet beveled edges, it lets you work at a little bit of an angle and still make the wrench go. So, do not cut off the ends of your Allen wrenches. These are high quality, and I was confuzzled.